Hello everyone, Wuisang here, digital marketer at Expivi. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to integrate Expivi with your WooCommerce webshop. Now it's actually very easy to do, especially if you're familiar with WordPress and WooCommerce already. But first of all, you need to have an Expivi account already. If you don't have an account yet, just head over to our website and sign up here for an account with a 30-day trial period. After you have signed up for an account, you need to upload and set up your 3D models in your account. To learn how to set up your 3D models, watch the video tutorials which were created by my colleague Xiaowang on our documentation page, which you can find here. So we're here in the backend of our WordPress demo website. The first step would be installing the Expivi plugin from the plugins directory. We go to plugins, add new, we're going to search for Expivi, hit install now button, and don't forget to activate it. So now you have installed the Expivi plugin, and the next step would be configuring the settings of our plugin. We go to settings, and then you'll find the option Expivi settings. And in order to integrate your WooCommerce webshop with Expivi, we need to create an API connection first. For the API link, we need to enter this link. You can find this link also on our WooCommerce integration documentation located here. The next step would be creating the API token and entering it here. The API token is created in the backend of Expivi, so log into your Expivi account and go to team, and here you'll find the API keys. Hit create, enter a descriptive name, set the permissions on read, and you can copy this access token here. The next thing is the upload URL. If you're going to use the image upload feature, you need to enter this. You can find the upload URL on our documentation page here. And instead of yourdomain.com, you need to enter your own domain name. Next thing is the price selector. This is important because we want to hide the WooCommerce price and replace it with the dynamic price from Expivi. That's why we need to locate the position of the price with the CSS selector. P.price is the standard WooCommerce price selector. If your theme is using the same, just leave it that way. If not, use the correct one. The last option is append options to hook. You can display the Expivi options before or after the Add to Cart button. Don't forget to save the changes. And now you have configured all the Expivi plugin settings. And now begins the fun part. We're going to create the products in WooCommerce, and we're going to connect these products with the 3D products in Expivi. We're going to products, add new. Let's give it a name. And when you scroll down, you will find here the Expivi product tab. And here you will find a drop-down box with all the 3D products that's been set up in your Expivi account. Let's click on publish. Now you have connected the WooCommerce product with your Expivi product. And let's see how it looks like on the product page. And as you can see, the product images has now been replaced with the Expivi viewer, and all the options are now on the right side. So that's how easy it is to integrate your WooCommerce webshop with the Expivi platform. If you want to read more about the integration, just go to our WooCommerce integration page here in our documentation. Or if you have any questions, just go to the contact page.